Tyson Fury found his defining triumph in one of the greatest and most heroic heavyweight fights ever seen. Thus, his epic trilogy with Deontay Wilder ended in a brutal 11th round knockout after Fury climbed off the canvas twice, having been floored by the Bronze Bomber's atomic right hand. Wilder inflicted those blows after being dropped first himself. He suffered two more knockdowns at the climax of the ring war, in which the courage and will of two gladiators defied belief without extraordinary inner fortitude and a willingness to suck up monstrous punishment. Each could have fallen 10 times as they reeled between pain and exhaustion. Either could have been forgiven for succumbing. And it was the referee who had to prevent a semi-conscious Wilder from rising yet again. Fury prevailed by brute strength, violent force, a granite jaw and a superior skill set. As he said, "I'm the best heavyweight in the world, and he's the second best." Anthony Joshua can consider himself fortunate indeed that his long-touted mega fight with Fury fell through. Oleksandr Usyk is too small to survive against this behemoth. So who next for Fury? At this vaulting moment for boxing, it hardly matters. Let us simply give thanks for witnessing greatness and gallantry of the highest sporting order. Fury came out snarling in the first round despite Wilder threatening to work the body, and in doing so were the first dozen blows of the fight, before then switching to the head to dominate the first round. But in the second round, the Gypsy King responded.